Now, Big Island Mayor Mitch Roth urging the governor to take action. He wants to bring back restrictions for trans-Pacific travel, requiring travelers to get tested before flying in, even if you're vaccinated. His proposal also applies to returning Hawaii residents.